Another great night in store. Thanks for being here. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. Don't change that dial, because we have an action-packed WWE match card tonight.
I cannot ever remember to turn off his voice whenever I start playing. So
here we go, and we're kicking things off with a bang.
Singles match coming up next.
Yeah, after I turn off your voice, it will be coming up next. Because people cannot hear me when I am just doing it. So let me go down to options. Audio volume. Turn off his voice. So, sorry guys, but you're gonna have to see the introduction again. I'd like to take a second to welcome the guy who just showed up. Percho. I do want to apologize for starting this a little also late tonight early. I did post on Twitch that I was going to be doing it early because due to a doctor appointment. Now, the reason it's a little late is because I didn't get up. I did say noon, but we got a couple matches set up. Ellinger Blaze will be taking on Super Mom to determine a new number one contender to face Lava Girl at WrestleMania for the championship. Didn't see Candyman in a while. Candyman will be taking on Prince Truth and the debut of Beth Phoenix. I am not playing this match, being that I know one of them personally. No, 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 no. Okay, I gotta figure out how to delete all those champions that are not the champions anymore. I see them come out with that football team. You're not champion. There's actually fit. Okay, I need to figure out how to delete those champions. There's gotta be a way. Oh. Kick to the back of the knee. Superman, Raptor went under the arms. That was interesting. I think it was a glitch, but it still looked like it was intentional. Like she meant to wrap her legs around the torso of Blade in this throw. Nope. Superman got out of that. Superman getting out of the ring. Avenger picks up Superman and slams it in. Blaze looking for a cover. Oh. Another slam on from the net. It would be Superman taking on Lava Girl. They finally get to settle their issue at WrestleMania. Just right there, ended it. It again. Three counted to three. I don't think we'll be able to see all three, but referee did. Yep, he hit the three. Supermom is going to WrestleMania. Enzo Amore. is getting on the mic, and he is fire on the mic. Like him or dislike him, but this guy is seriously amazing on the mic. Straight fire. Like, I know what the word is going around that he did. I know people are saying, you know, all this stuff, but there's something stating that he's innocent. But I'm more focusing on, when I say this, when I'm saying what I am saying about him, I'm more focusing on the character that he pursued. And he is really amazing on the mic. Mic skills, I love mic skills. I like high flying action, which is weird because I don't watch 205 Live. But Enzo is really awesome on the microphone. When it comes to dissing people, right there. Him and like Jim Neidhart. Is that his name? Was you're not Jim. The Mouth of the South, whatever his name was. Can anyone help me on what that name is? With everything I've been going through lately, it's nice to be out here with you people and get a fresh perspective. I sit in the back, I get upset about things, but I'm coming out of here, being in front of you people and hearing the reactions, I'm reminded of how great this job can be. He's referring to Sunday when Big Cass broke up the tag team. I grew up with no one, I grew up with nothing, and I was always the one who had to put my needs first. That said, I need a lot more respect from those pencil notes in the office. I figured he'd be more upset with Cass. And you know what? I'm here to tell you, I'm not asking, I'm telling everyone who will listen, and even those who don't, I will destroy any son of a bitch who stands in my way. The intensity is building. The intensity in this building is out of control. Give the people what they want. They want to see me become the champion, and we won't stop until you give us what we want. I work my ass off to get what I deserve, and you heard what I had to say tonight. If I don't get it, I start busting jaws and breaking bones. But up next we have Jimmy. Oh, we have the Usos. The new champions taking on Jason Jordan and Chad Gable. The Mafia will be getting their rematch against the Usos at WrestleMania. There's the new tag team championships. Oh. The drop kick to Jason Jordan. He's got him up. He drops him down. Oh, takes himself off the ropes. Jimmy counters that punch. Across the lane. Forearm. German suplex takes down Jimmy Uso quickly. Whoa, spiral form. And goes to the ring into the turnbuckle again. Rolls him over. Locks him up. Oh, Jason Jordan fighting out of it. Knee to the gut. Nope. Get out, Jordan. Oh. Incredibly fast. Oh, there's a banana peel. I slipped on it. Off the rope. It runs into Chad. Gets punched. And now slam down. To the top rope here. Tag team champions showing why they're tag team champions. Thank you. He says come out on top. John Cena getting on the mic. Yeah, these loading screens, you know, this is what really makes me be silent. These loading screens. If you're wondering why I'm out here right now, you probably haven't been paying much attention, so I'll get right to it. A certain superstar has been very successful lately, and I can't stand it. He's been getting all the attention, the interviews, the magazine covers. Hell, he's even getting his own show on the WWE Network. That should be me. Should be getting all the attention. John, no, you're not like this. Let's say our philosophical differences, unless you can't get it. No, I don't expect you to. Anyways, The Undertaker, get out here. Did he just insult the fans? I just called out The Undertaker. In the house, it's how successful he's been. He hasn't really been doing anything, John. Is it going to be John Cena and The Undertaker at WrestleMania? He should be coming out in his entrance gear. That's how he should come out, in entrance gear. Oh, John Cena didn't even know what to say. I like a good talker. It makes things fun. It gives me a chill down my spine. And why, you ask? Because when I start hearing silence, I know I've done my job. So I guess it's time I clock in for work, isn't it? Oh, hell no. I didn't come out to this ring tonight just to be interrupted. Most definitely not by some meddlesome jackass like yourself. So let's just wait. You just wait your turn, boy. I'm going... This is a weaker term boy, that's what I said. You sure are good at running your mouth and telling everyone that you're going to do. See, that's the difference between you and me. I'm the kind of person that prefers to come out here and show the people exactly what I'm going to do. Take this, John. You called him out. That's what I hate about these promos. Wow. I'm sitting here trying to think which thing's worse, your mouth or the lies that come out of it. Do me a favor. No. Do me two favors. First, brush your teeth, then come back out here and actually say something. I'm not sure what hole you crawled out of and managed to climb your way into this business. But it's time you go back and never emerge again. You won't have what it takes to really succeed here. You won't have the grit or intensity to be anywhere close to a superstar like me, and I'll prove it. You must be crazy. There must be something wrong with you medically. When you're not thinking straight, your marbles have been missing for more than 48 hours. It's time you found them, because you won't enjoy my fist leading a search party. Crap, man. I'm always forgetting something. You know what I forgot? My paint bucket. I can't believe it. You're the only reason I came down here in the first place. I was going to paint the ring so the WWE could watch it dry. I figured, hey, better alternative for them than watching you. I just added that. You think you can run me down? Me? I face down legends in this ring. I've conquered giants. What have you done that gives you the right to run me down? You don't realize who you're dealing with. I hope these idiots in the audience tonight see you for the false idol that you are. You won't fight me, and it ain't no sign of a hero. From now on, I demand the respect as the new hero, except one thing. Now Taker's gonna interrupt him. Oh. And John Cena just turned heel. The Miz will be taking on Shawn Michaels. Go ahead and be the Heartbreak Kid. Miz must come out on a commercial break. Oh man, I'm gonna beat Michaels. No, do I have to play Curt Hawkins now? Do I have to be Curt Hawkins? Do I have to be Curt Hawkins? I'm gonna be very upset. I was gonna play as Michaels. I'm gonna be very, very mad if I have to play as Hawkins. I have to beat Curt Hawkins. Can I switch my version into the Miz, please? Mr. Hawk, he still can't get over it. If it wasn't for Kurt Hawkins' selfishness, he would just take that loss at the Elimination Chamber. I wouldn't have to play as him right now. I'd have to dare you. He's bad. Maybe Kurt Hawkins picked something up from Elimination Chamber. A drop kick to the ribs. And a clothesline. Another clothesline, missed sidesteps. Slides in. Oh, neck breaker. Kurt Hawkins really giving it to the Miz. Going for another. Nope. Miz. Ow. Ow. That would hurt so freaking bad. And Kurt Hawkins. It looks like Kurt Hawkins is busted open. Is drops Kurt Hawkins in the back of his head. The back of his head cannot feel good after that. He's looking for a figure four leg lock. I'm definitely not winning this match now. Oh, maybe. he got the ropes there. Up, down, on Kurt's back. Miz in the full cover here. Miz still wins. Miz has some blood on his hand. On to the next. Oh man, I can't play this match. Well, Prince of the JT will take it on. We'll be taking on Candyman. We won the United States Championship. Sportsmanship before the match starts. French just instantly runs over. He takes him down. Candyman. Oh, gets a rig. Gets rigged at the eyes. Drop down on the back of his head. French just wants him up. Whoa, what did he just do? Now he takes his eyes off his opponent. He didn't pay for it. That's what I was looking for. Pinning them down. United States champion showing why he's United States champion. Candyman used to be a beast, not playing the main event either. Come on, load. The new champ, this is the championship. Oh, her entrance isn't done. The glam is on. Slams are down on the back. Amazon has Lava Girl up in the torture rack. Lava Girl. Whoa. Amazing for Lava Girl's size. She gets her up and slams her on her back. Fist of fire. Oh. Okay, guys, Enzo came out earlier and was talking about how he wanted the title shot. I mean, he didn't specify the title shot. Me and my group decided that he was going to be facing TJP at WrestleMania. I'm gonna put another tug while the blame was on. Oh my gosh, this main event is really leaving people on the edge of their seats. And there they are, standing up. Oh. Finish round. I'm not sure how wise that is on her part. Oh, face buster. Could this be it? No. The intensity is real. Oh, another fist of fire. Let's not give it in. Lava Girl, not give it in. We may be here all night. We're here, guys. This is the only one I'm going to be doing for the rest of my entire life. I just will not give in. Lava Girl just trying to get up. She still hasn't came fully too. This is it. It's over. Lava Girl didn't even come fully into it. Don Phoenix just beat her. Beat the champion. Too bad you only got a number one contender. That was a really good match though. That main event was amazing. Neither girl has anything to be ashamed of. I hope you guys enjoyed that. This is the end of that show. But I will see you guys Saturday. I'm out.